Casper the Ghost 419 coming at you with a motherfucking malt liquor video, motherfuckers. I got a special, super fucking special guest. You guys might have seen him in my Pimpin' with a Limp and Swill video. You check him out. Come on in, bro. What you got for us, man?
Oh, I got these presents, son. I got these presents.
Oh, you got a presents for us, buddy?
Got the presents.
Oh, what do we got here? Oh, that's malt liquor, isn't it?
Oh, that's the Magnum malt liquor right there. Oh, buddy. That's where it's at.
All right, chooch. Are we gonna chooch? You ready?
Oh.
You ready, YouTube?
Whoa. Oh, that's
where.
That's,
oh, we're chooching.
That's where it's at, right there.
Oh yeah, big time, big time.
I'm gonna cheers you to this one here, bud. That's some good shit right there.
That is some quality.
The quality malt liquor right here. Quality malt liquor. Where's that? Where's that right here?
Oh, man. You guys ain't seen my buddy here in a while. And we're chooching up a storm.
Oh yeah, for sure. For sure.
We're on the seg, it's hard.
I got you, buddy. Go ahead. Light you up.
I got the fucking hiccups, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let him handle a few shout outs.
Oh, okay. Big shout out to that guy, Fred.
One. AKA Matt.
Yep. Matt. Okay, we gotta give a shout out to Balls and Wiener and Master Bob. For sure.
I second that. I want to give a shout out to Captain Mike York and Looney and Lisa and Lil Mike, aka Soda Head. Keep it motherfucking badass. One more, Mr. Badass Andy. Keep it motherfucking badass, bro.
We got here. Sheriff Fat Man 123. Now he's the man right there. He's the man. He's always out here choosing it, you know.
He's over in Great Britain choosing it. Mm. Oh yeah, he's a cross seas player for sure.
Goddamn.
Oh my mama. Oh my hood. So, I don't know. Give another shout out to Scotty Tim Rouse Shader. Cleveland representing like a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Don't forget about Old Girl.
Oh, my baby. My baby.
Yeah, hey, Pimpin' with a Limp and loves you, sweetheart.
Oh, I love you, baby. Oh, I love you. Timber 149. My heart's for you, baby. I swear. You got my heart, just so you know.
See that? He ain't lying either.
That's where it is, right there.
I guess I was trying to keep this video pretty interesting here. I guess since you know we get money like a motherfucker, you know what I'm saying?
I got the dough right here. Go ahead.
So just have it?
Go ahead. All right. Plenty more where that come from.
That's what she said.
You know? She said that too.
All right. Well, so what we're going to do here is my good buddy here, Pimpin' with the Limpin', turned me on to this new Chris Brown shit. And I don't necessarily like Chris Brown. I mean, personally, Chris Brown's just a fucking stupid son of a bitch that could fucking son of a bitch my antler, you know what I mean? Chooch it big time. Yeah, chooch it. Chooch it. Chooch it. But anyways, I kind of like this song. So what we're going to do is we're going to drop this song. We're going to sit here. We're going to chug some more of these 40s. And we're going to put on a little show for you motherfucking YouTube sons of bitches.
You're going to love it. Swear.
Wow. I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in.
Sure.
Leg out. Yellow model chin. Yellow bottle sipping. Yellow Lamborghini. Yellow top missing. Yeah, yeah. That shit look like a toupee. I get what you get in 10 years. lips in 2 days. Ladies love me, I'm on my cool J.
Nice. Represent the bird.
Bitch, motherfucker. And suicide doors are required. Look at me now. Look at me now.
In the closet, motherfucker, now.
Look at me.
Don't give a fuck now.
Look at me.
Guess where that goes? 419 in this motherfucker. Tomato Caesar.
Oops, I said, oh, oh my dick. I ain't really mean to say oh my dick, but since we talking about my dick, all of you here to say hi to me. I'm done.
Mm-hmm. Hey, old Breezy, let me show you how to keep the dice rolling while you're doing that thing over there.
What? Right. Malt liquor.
Loving it. Let's go. Loving I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away, get away, get away. Better know that I don't know. See, if you really wanna pop me, just know that you will never flop me. And I know that I could be a little cocky. You ain't never gonna stop me. Every time I come, a nigga gotta set it, then I gotta go, and then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow, and then I gotta shut it. Any little thing a nigga thinking he be doing, cause it doesn't matter, cause I'm gonna dead it, then I'm gonna murder everything and anything about a boom, about a bing. I gotta do a lot of things to make it clear to a couple niggas that I always win, and then I gotta get it again and again and again.
Haters, look, they suck my dick. This is my YouTube money, motherfucker. Ass bitches. Alright, so, see, now that we're all hyped up and shit, should we drop a little old school?
Oh, yeah. Throw the old school in there. Throw it all right, in. All right, throw it in.
Alright, damn.
You got you, man.
Alright, damn,
it's
chill
it,
out.
It's what it is.
It is what it is. We're in the business of doing business, people doing business.
First shizzle.
Chew chick. Magnum malt liquor, baby.
Magnum Bowie.
Magnum 40 malt liquor. Look at that motherfucker there.
That's
the official drink of Pass for the Ghost 419 and Mr. Badass Andy. Keep it badass, bro.
Fucking A. I'm new to this shit, but I love it.
Hey,
you know.
Hey, still worldwide. Suck my fucking dick.
All you want to do is use me.
Get down to where I'm at. Get down to the swill.
To the swill
is where I'm at.
Tell me, bro, I got you. Hold on. Give me one second.
Is good getting used. Oh, you just keep on using me.
No, don't drink it all. Don't drink it all.
Me,
you gotta get to the swill. Put a gun to his head. He said, motherfucker, I put a gun to his head.
Excuse me,
I was scared for my life. I swear. Alright, well, we're at about 10 minutes here, so I guess, hold on, shout out to Captain Mike York.
What?
What? was lame. Sorry, Mike. Sorry, Mike.
Weak.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna jump back into the, some of this here. And if you guys don't like it, you can fucking just, you know, blow me. You know what I mean? You can just blow me.
You know what I mean?
Hey, hey, is or is not Casper the Ghost 419 the motherfucking 40-ounce malt liquor champion?
Oh, he's the motherfucking man out here, just so you guys know.
On these streets,
he's the man. He's the man. And no, in the streets, and nobody can fuck them on the 40 level.
I'm telling you, man.
Well, nobody.
They can, but.
Well, not like you, though. They can't do it like you. They ain't got these fucking videos out here, bro.
Nobody does it like me, man.
Nobody.
Nobody, you know, does it like Casper the Ghost 419, man.
That's why he's my boy right here.
I'm telling you what, man.
My boy of what?
Hey,
what? How many years? What, 9, 10, 11?
See, I met you in 99.
Wow. It's 2011.
13 years.
Jesus Christ. I've known this guy for 13 years.
Man, dude, I'm telling you what. This motherfucker used to punk on me hard as fuck. I'll whoop your motherfucking
man. Man, you know goddamn well, if I wouldn't have got hurt, bro, we'd have been fighting already.
Well, we call him Pippin with a limp. He had a little accident back in the day, you know what I'm saying? A little stroke and whatnot. You walk right.
I'm still out here doing the damn thing, though, just so y'all know.
Still out here doing the damn thing. I just want to make sure we get these shout outs back out there. I want to give another shout out to that guy, Fred One, a.k.a. Matt, Balls and Weeder, Master Bob Can Chug. You know what I'm saying? Mr. Badass Andy, keep it badass, bro.
Oh, we got Sheriff Fat Man, 123.
Hey, mate, we're keeping it calm over here overseas, baby. We're keeping always it calm overseas, forever. Baby.
Always and forever, buddy.
Yeah, this is a major shout-out video. This is going to be an awesome video, man. Shoot it, man. All right, so what we're going to do is I'm going to kick it back to some Steel Worldwide shit that everybody jocks Steel Worldwide for it, but I did it first, so fuck you. If you don't like me, you can suck my motherfucking dick. And make sure you please hit the subscribe button right up there. Please hit the subscribe button. Okay, thank you. Holy son of a bitch.
Had to let that one out, man. It was bubbling.
Holy shit.
It was bubbling.
All right, we're going to do a little kill the swill, and then we're going to knock this video right out, and that's going to be the end of it. So, yeah, chooch it.
Loving the video.
Hey, make sure you motherfucker subscribe. We're going to hook him up with a YouTube channel here real quick. Pimpin' with a Limpin' at YouTube.com.
That's me. Pimpin' with a Limpin'.
That's his fucking, boy. That's this fucking guy right here. And without further ado, hold on. Listen close. Oh, that was lame.
That was
the lamest fart ever.
Ever.
Say goodbye, Ben.
Goodbye, Ben.
Goodbye, Ben.
See, last time he didn't like it when I wouldn't say it.
Yeah. Check out the last video, the pimping with a limp and swill.
I had to do it for him this time, though.
Oh, yeah. Chooch it.
It's my buddy right here.
See you guys later, bud.
Peace out.